Hi, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be cooking up a soup. It's called garlic soup, and in the Czech language it's called česneková polívka. And it's something we love to make in the winter time, especially if we're not feeling great, if we're kind of feeling like we're starting to get a cold or something. We always make the soup to kind of get rid of the cold real quick before it starts. So it's a good thing to have around, and it's very quick, very easy, and super delicious, especially if you love garlic. So the ingredients, what you need is chicken broth. We're gonna add a little bit of water to it too. You're gonna need potatoes. I'm just making a small batch, so 3 potatoes is good. 1 egg. I've got about 9 cloves of garlic or 10 cloves of garlic, but I'm gonna keep one aside for the bread because we're gonna make toast to go on top of it. And you need 1 tablespoon or less. I'm actually gonna use less than that, probably a teaspoon of butter since I'm making a small portion. And marjoram. And that's about it. It's really basic, simple, but delicious. So here we got my garlic. I'm gonna just crush it in my crusher. You can chop it up if you want really finely, or I find it just easier to just crush it. So I'm gonna get that all prepared. Peel and chop my potatoes. You just want to slice your potatoes up into like bite-sized pieces. Not too small, not too big. You know, something like this is good. Butter. I just put a little bit less than a tablespoon, so you can put a tablespoon or less, however you like, depending how big of a batch you want to make. Just gonna melt that down. And then we're gonna add the garlic. I'm just gonna fry that up a little bit. So good already. You don't want to fry it up too much, you don't want to burn it, so just enough to get the flavors kind of melded out. We're going to add the chicken broth, or you can use just, you know, like 6 cups of water and add a chicken bouillon to it. Cup and a half of water to it. Add the potatoes. There go the potatoes. It does get kind of splashy, so you want to be careful. A boil, a gentle boil, and let the potatoes cook. Now we're going to get our egg ready. And blend it up. Check on this if it's. To this. We have our eggs and we're just gonna slowly pour and stir. We don't want big chunks of eggs in there. eyeball how you like. Usually about a tablespoon. Depends how you want it. It'd be quicker if I just opened it. A little bit longer, about 10 more minutes or so, and it'll be done. So next we're just gonna cook up this piece of bread. I'm using the Russian rye caraway seed bread. You can use any kind of rye bread or sourdough bread. They all work great. So you're gonna toast it up in the toaster, and then once it comes out, you're gonna rub it with the garlic. Okay, so now we have our toast. You wanna make sure it gets nice, good, and toasted. This is what we call topinka, by the way, in Czech Republic. It's garlic toast. So once it's toasted, you're gonna just rub a piece of garlic on both sides. Just like that. And then we're gonna put some butter on it. Just came out of the fridge, so it's a little hard, but it'll melt on the bread because it's quite warm still. There you go, and you can just put some salt on it, and there's your topinka. It's so delicious. And then for the soup, for the garlic soup, we just kind of chop this up into little squares to make it kind of like croutons. You can also make the croutons in the oven if you prefer, but this is just quick and easy. And you don't want to put it in the hot soup too soon because it does get quite softened up really quickly. So what I usually do is just a little at a time, and you can always add more as you're eating it. So that's gonna be our topping. And there we go, the soup is done. I'm just gonna put it in a bowl. This looks delicious. And there you have it, there's our garlic soup, česneková polívka. We're gonna add just some croutons on top. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you make it. Let me know what you think. If you do decide to make it and taste it, I would love to hear your thoughts on it, whether you like it or not. And yeah, if you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe. There'll be more coming. Thank you. Have a great evening. Thank you.